Okay, today we're at 3836 for Quero Circle South. We are doing a sanitary sewer line inspection. We are running for the basement clean out here behind the washer and dryer. As you can see, there's the sink, there's the entry, here's the clean out behind the washer and dryer. Okay, right there you can see a pretty good size offset. That's definitely not a smooth transition. I'm gonna roll through and locate the spot in the front yard. Okay, and there's the city tap. Okay, I got the tap located in the street. I also have the spot located in the yard with the offset. I'm going to slowly pull back through and give you another visual of it. The clay tile's in good shape. I would definitely recommend digging up that spot in the yard, replacing that offset with PVC and a set of clean outs. I will write up a bid for that work. So to me, it looks like a repair was done at one time, a partial replacement, because this side of the pipe, this is clay tile pipe, and as you pull back through here, this is PVC. So I suspect somebody came in, replaced approximately 40 feet of the line, and this is where the offset came from, because this pipe we're looking at right here is not original to the house.